got a lot of time. Looks like a lot of boats.
Back in, by the way.
Oh,
I'm trim.
Yeah.
Thank you.
There's a lot of boats on the left. I don't know if you can see all those.
They're all coming in the world.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, that's not bad. trying to go down, but these boats are up, so. No wind over there?
Over here.
Over here?
Yeah,
over here. I mean, I got a puff right here, right? Right.
This guy's going to be an issue at any second.
Yeah, I know.
Actually, you should go right now.
You mean you want me to go up or what?
Well, no, you can look at me. You can see it. You can go to the center.
There's wind that he's in there that I want to take down once it comes to us. I see wind right there. Are we slow on these guys or what? I want to go down further, but this guy. Well, I guess I can stay down, huh? The wind indicator is right on that 16.
No, it's not. It's coming from right behind.
Well, whenever I heat up a little bit,
yeah,
it does. But I'm just gonna stay down. Yeah. Assuming a left turn, guys. We keep giving all those guys room, right?
Well, I kind of want to go left.
That way?
Yeah. I know we can't turn around that far, but they paid off like the mother.
They did. Well, what we can do is we went left that one leg. And guys.
Ah!
want to do. I can't do anything. Yeah. Pretty good.
Get your twist out, 79!
We're good here? I'm just trying to pay back as many boats as possible.
Guys.
Yeah. What point do y'all want to jibe? I think we're sailing into a hole here. Just don't have any wind right here. Yeah. Good. Yeah. Well, there's wind coming. There's more wind coming, guys. We're set up for it. Look how fast 78's going. It's deeper, right? So I'm just trying to work my way up to this puff here. Am I too reachy? Okay. Got it? Down a little bit more. No, I don't. Honestly, I can't figure out what I want to do, but I definitely felt like we were leaving this side. I saw a puff here. Good. As long as it works. We wanted to go that way, right?
Right.
All I had to do was just hold on a few more seconds.
Yep. And we had a lane.
And if, you know, that guy wouldn't have done that, I wouldn't have done it so long. A little bit more breeze building there. I'm trying to get to this breeze down here. You don't like it?
No, it's fine.
Okay. Yeah. I'm just trying to line us up for this wind. Way back there. Yeah.
Oh yeah, with the yellow spinnakers.
You see the breeze the blue spinnakers in?
Right.
It might be getting kind of light, and that's because there's no wind out here. Hang tight, there's more coming. Al's in it. Okay. I think the breeze is right here. Okay?
You
did?
Yeah, but there's so much drop, it probably didn't stick. Yeah. Especially if you're going down the road.
Nines in that pup. Now, if I have a wee a bit, I might want to. Well, they just sail real high, right? closer. Not really doing much to 78 here. I know, I'm trying. I could reach up. The problem with reaching up is I get into these other boats' bad air, right? Yeah, we were right behind them. Well, we lost. We're also going 4.8 right now. Should we just drive through the bluff? Well, we're going 4.8. That's part of the problem. Did we speed up now? 5.2, yes. We're going, I guess it's a current. Now we're going 5.6. We're from 4.8 to 5.6, so yeah, maybe it would have been faster to go to the boat. We're kind of, good job, y'all.